But one tricks can. Oh my gosh! The orphan coming through!
Second secondary gone. Second secondary. Comes out. In the last second. Oh, holy shit. That was scary.
We're cruising, gentlemen. Hold on, folks. The critical riposta. The critical riposta.
He's gonna bait it so that he can get it now.
And there we are, folks.
Remember, go for the stab at any time.
Oh!
Awakened damage onto Jester. I don't know how he dropped that awakened, but he did it.
And he does manage to get it.
It's gonna be up to this. It's gonna be up to this hand. Right here.
Does manage to touch it.
Does manage to touch it. No touch you, bro. Go up on the board. Only 4 awakened damage on the Ginger Giant there. Hey! Real bad spot.
Goodness!
Could be dangerous. That actually give him the reset that he needs.
The edge is gonna be dangerous!
There we go! He's starting to get it! He gets more powerful than you.
Oh, nice!
And see, these are the exact sort of situations.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh!
Oh.
Oh, went right for the stab!
Oh! A little pause there. There was a little pause. Pause at the double end pawns.
Oh, there we go. That was clean. There goes the war.
Oh,
there we go. The edge breaker that's taken out by the broadsword.
Oh, he starts falling, but he gets stabbed. Because
it's not like lag gives you an in. Oh my goodness. And just as I say it, not like lag gives you an instant win. And yet, look at that. Still has the Wasakashi.
Strikes down.
It is coming all the way down to the wire. There we go.
Oh,
the
there we go.